Allah revealed it to Muhammad, revealed it to Gabriel.
Allah revealed it to the pen, revealed it to the tablets, tablets revealed it to Gabriel, Gabriel revealed it to Muhammad, and in one point also, Muhammad took the Quran from a tree.
From who?
From which
a tree.
Where, where?
Tree.
Yeah. Show me the best. Show me the best. Show me the best. Show me the best.
Show me the best.
No, no. Daddy.
That's wrong.
Show me the best. Show me the best. Show me the best. Show me the best. Show me the best.
I'm not talking to
very satanic liar. Who are the best?
I am not Muhammad. I am not Muhammad.
Who are the best?
I am not Muhammad.
Who are the best?
I am not Muhammad.
Hello, 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 hello.
I am not Muhammad.
You keep speaking. Listen, listen.
Okay, keep speaking.
You think that you are some? Listen, I can even knock you down in 1 minute. I'm telling you.
Who do you think you are knocking people
down? South African.
Who do you think you are knocking down people?
We are talking about
people. Who do you think you are knocking down people?
You were talking about judge.
No, you can't.
You were talking about judge.
You can't.
You were talking about judge.
Get away. Get away. Get away. Get away. Get away.
Satanic woman.
So you didn't know Muhammad took the Quran from a tree?
Tree. No. Same way he took it Jesus. Moses from my dear, instead of talking about this,
I'll show you.
It's pointless.
It is point. It's full of points because your Quran, you already pointed out, has the mistakes in it.
If you like to know,
read it with me. Read it with me. Narrated Abdurrahman. I asked Masruk.
I don't know who is Abdurrahman.
I asked Masruk, who informed the Prophet about the jinn.
Who is Masruk?
Prophet. Who informed the Prophet about the jinns at the night when they heard the Quran? He said, your father Abdullah informed me that a tree informed the Prophet about them.
We don't know all this.
Sahih Bukhari.
I don't know who is
Sahih Bukhari. Sahih Bukhari. Sahih Bukhari. 3859.
Okay, okay. Can I tell you something very important?